Dude, this party is dying. Look, the girls aren't into it. Look, they want to dance. You don't ask them to dance. They're going to leave. And you're just going to be that guy that threw that lame party with no girls. Go ask the girls to dance.
You asked them.
No, man, you don't ask the girls to dance. No, I'm not going to dance. I'm not going to dance.
I just said, you kept this chump kid from a freak out.
Oh, come on.
What is he doing?
Who cares? Are they going to squeeze the next torrential hallucination from the ass?
Passport.
What's happening?
Oh no.
Good things get out of control.
Oh! Oh, fucking Shepard, you couldn't fucking do that!
It's a good thing I locked you down, Grimmel. Let's go!
We're not gonna make it!
Get back on the plane of my fucking shells!
At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Those eyes anywhere.
I'm so sorry about this.
This was supposed to be...
We're dead. They find out.
No, not this. We have a party waiting for you.
Hey,
I don't think I know you.
Hey, how's Manny? Who's this? Feeling better?
Poor little guy. Huh?
Yeah.
Is this your plus one?
Okay. Wow, the house looks pretty good. I was expecting a real mess.
Strong sign.
Who has pretzels on the rug?
I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be.
Who came over this week?
Very simple, but you know. If you
what? Nobody.
The food
you,
monkey,
you said nobody. No means no, right?
Yeah. Bro, there should be joy. You know. But just a moment, I want to. Sure, into the camera. There we are.
You guys just hung out, had a good time together, huh?
Yeah, actually, don't worry about a thing,
my boy. This will soon be behind us. It'll be off on a grand adventure. Because
surprised me
have cleared my calendar for you.
Worked it all out by yourselves.
And I.
Okay, but nothing makes me nervous.
Should I stay or should I go?
Yeah.
Alyssa, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go upstairs. Time for nothing.
Well, you give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home.
What the?
I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kirati.
You guys got something you want to tell me?
I expected more.
No?
Chains and
what
wailing,
was General Grant doing on the thermostat?
Place with a secret
spring. I have no idea.
That dry smile betrays you again, Duplur.
Look, these are off limits.
Well,
no touch.
Take the bloody
they are
bag
not
off
toys.
His head.
They're figurines.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind.
For the next 10 years,
so we'll start introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And of course,
deny.
You really don't remember me.
Deny.
Your mother, she never spoke of me.
Sounds to me like lie. God, I wish you hadn't told me.
All
but you understand?
Much to me.
Godric isn't beating me up anymore. How are they not going to notice that the lock's gone? Please. They're like, boy.
Right.
They can barely remember our names.
Right.
How did I ever do it from halfway around the world?
Well, I'm not so sure.
I can see that you're even further
now, your mother.
Mother I guess your unappealing older brother was right about you.
Understood.
You have no game.
She knew me in a way that no
one. You know what? I liked Chirag a whole lot better when he was in India. Man, I sure do miss Chirag. Wonder what he's
coming
back.
The last time I saw this one,
it's almost like I can't have a nameless presence.
What are you talking about?
Here I am.
Women making me up.
Did you just hear something?
Me.
No,
men?
Nothing. Well, better get to class.
No, men
Chirag
only really.
Chirag would have wanted it that way.
Maybe you could dominate me physically, Greg Hampton.
So,
but mentally...
When your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized...
Hey,
Does
he know about the
TORE? Those terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner.
Oh, yeah, I already told them deny.
Harold! Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Gale.
Okay.
You'll love this part. Code. I text. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on.
Yeah, I'm losing my marbles.
You're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go.
I can't
go on.
Take this pressure.
Cry for help.
I'm leaving.
Okay, everybody.
Cry for
time.
Help.
Actually,
Mama, just get
dinner.
No, try for help.
Why?
You mean it.
Help! From your diaphragm!
Help!
I'm
meeting with the best guitarist in Plainview, and he's in between the hands. If I didn't, will it die? But then when he pretend like Sherman is on walk. I mean, you let him, Dad. He's a real professional, like you.
Mm-hmm. Find out what he wants.
I'll get that.
Terrorists, right?
I
now,
made it
please,
here.
Stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon.
Like
don't move. I will be right back.
Do I smell
Yuma,
pot
we need
roast.
To talk.
Stop. Bill got voted most likely to be a rock star when he was in high school.
Yes, sir! We really should be going
there. Erebus, don't jump on me, boy.
So, Bill, Rucker tells me that you're a professional musician, so that means that you earn enough to make a living.
Oh, yeah. Well, enough if you live in your parents' basement.
My parents are really supportive.
Respect your parents, boys.
Hey, that's what
So, why, it doesn't sound like a cakewalk, right?
No.
Why don't you tell Robert, give him a picture, just how challenging it can really be.
No, it's really hard. First off, there's no home-cooked meals like this.
What?
Really?
Yeah.
No, on the road, it's all burgers and fries and pizza. Then you gotta deal with fans, especially girls.
Yeah.
No, it's definitely not for everyone. But if you like Rocky,
what the fuck?
Partying hard all day, then it might be the life for you.
It's definitely for me.
It does sound fun. But what if you don't play a musical instrument?
Loaded Diaper always needs roadies.
So, you're joining the band?
Oh yeah, brother. I'm in. Let's rock.
So much, it's hard to get their attention. That's where moves like this come in.
We give people options based on their budget with our new press tool. What does an incredibly awkward between the legs dribble do?
What's the matter? Oh, I'm scared you can't keep us.
Oh, Jamie, it's a white paint telescope on three.
Guess I have more jump than I thought.
Your progressive's name your price tool. You don't have to be able to dunk to use it, but it helps.
Ooh, gravity.
Glasses. I can't find mine, and they cost hundreds of dollars. What am I going to do?
Go to glassesusa.com.
You can find great prescription glasses for a box of glass. I can buy glasses online. Totally. Glassesusa.com has thousands of styles and designer brands starting from just $48 with prescription lenses, and you can even see how you look. Do people know about this? They do now.
Get 50% off your first pair at GlassesUSA.com.
McDonald's Happy Meals are full of surprises. Our mischievous blue friends are fast.